Thanks for joining us. First off, congratulations. How pleased are you to open your account for the A's?
Delighted to finally get off the mark and glad to get two, and hopefully it'll be the start of a few more to come.
You could have certainly had a couple more tonight as well on another day.
Yeah, disappointed not to get at least get the hat-trick, but at least I was getting quite a few chances in the game, which I'm happy about, and managed to score two, so it wasn't a bad return.
When you get a goal early like that, do you really feel a difference in the way you go about yourself?
I think as a striker, whenever you score, you're always going to have a bit of extra confidence. And you know, I was enjoying the game, so scoring early, it does give you the boost. You want to keep shooting and get more shots because you feel like you'll get a few more in the game.
How did you find the shape slightly different tonight with the 4-3-3? It seemed to suit you.
Yeah, I liked it. It allowed us to attack more, and you know, it wasn't so much direct. I think in the first half we had good movement between the front three. Bats caused them a lot of problems, and it gives us the option to rotate as well. A lot of times Bats was coming over to my side, I was going out to his side, and you keep changing, so I enjoyed the shape.